Grundfos Machine Health is our condition monitoring solution where we monitor critical rotating assets to avoid unplanned downtime.
Overall, the success is that we are able to predict when we're having any issues with the pump or any breakdowns coming up and then have them scheduled. That's the important part for us.
The reason why we have applied this in Grundfos in our critical applications is obviously because we cannot afford downtime here ourselves, so that's why we have applied it first of all. We have done it in the cataphoresis and in our water reuse because this is where it's really critical that our operations are up and running all the time.
The production is running 24/7 and we rely on a high output, so it's really important that the machine is running all the time. And when it's running 24/7, it's difficult to stop for the maintenance part, and therefore it's really important that we can predict it and we can schedule it and have all the maintenance guys coming in at the same time and do the repair, and then we're good to go again.